this reaction, which is 2a plus b becoming c, we know that the rate is equal to k times the concentration of a times the